The 39-year-old Scott Herman of Grand Forks is now facing a criminal charge in connection to a July 11th rollover crash in Grand Forks County. The Highway Patrol says it happened out near the airbase on 23rd Street Northeast in Grand Forks County when Herman drifted into the ditch and rolled numerous times, injuring himself and passenger Gabriel Julian. Scott Herman has now been charged with felony criminal vehicular injury. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for inews.tv.